which I'm going to show you. It is possible to beat Mr. Dream by using 3DS, by using my secret techniques, which I'm unleashing to YouTube. I dodged so fast he punched me. That was pretty cool. I'm going to be a little bit rusty because it's been about maybe three weeks to 4 weeks that I play this game. So I'm a little bit rusty. So you want to punch the opposite arm that he's punching. So if when he throws a right, use your left. And when he punches you with his right hand, use your left. If he uses his right, use your left. If he uses his left, use your right. So when you get knocked down, you want to get up on the 9. And now when his health is really low, just keep on dodging. Whoops. I can't win, Doc. Yes, you can, Mac. Hey, they say I can't lose. I say you can't win. Now for round 2. So now I'm going to use how to get stars during round 2. There is one where at the minute 30 mark, he blinks and you get a free shot to the face, and that should give you a star or knock him down. Or you could do this strategy to get him stars. Pop him in the belly, and we're already down. He's already down at the 11-second mark. You have to use your left arm for this trick to work. Four, five, six. So when he does his hooks, he does a little wink, and that's when you know you want to dodge. So you see, if I just use one arm, you can only get 3 whacks in. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Now we are under the 2-minute mark, so we could go for this TKO, which we are planning to do. I can't win, Doc. Yes, you can, Mac. If you press select, you can see Doc's shoulder rubbing Mac a little bit faster, and you will gain health. It gives you a random amount of health each time, and I got extremely lucky of gaining this much health. And round 3, he comes swinging.